Christmas Eve sing along carol service, and it'll be via Zoom at 7 p.m. But there are some instructions for you if you want to participate in the singing event. So, Pastor Song. Okay, so, very quick announcement for the Christmas Eve service. So, Pastor just told you guys, it is 7 p.m. December 27th, and we are going to meet in Zoom. 650-701-7012. And I'm gonna collect some videos, your recordings for that praise. So please send me your praise and your singing with your family or maybe your friends or maybe even if it is solo, so that is okay. So just please send me the praise songs recording to me by tonight. By tonight, but I'll give you one more day probably. Guess I'm not ready, so maybe by tomorrow morning then if you can send me the file, then I can collect them and I can edit it and maybe then we can sing along during the worship service and Eve service. Length of the video should be about 3 or 4 minutes. It should not be too long because there might be a lot of people. So where do I send it to? Your email? Sorry for that. Please send me to my email. skim@cccpaloalto.org. Thank you. Okay, thank you. It'll help Pastor Song greatly if you could do it like today. it does have to be long, nothing fancy, no effects or stuff, just on your phone, that's fine. You can just record a singing event. So we can all sing together when you're singing with your family member. So let's make this Christmas Eve special a family worship if you can. And there's a special presentation this morning by our children. There's a special children's clip we're going to watch for about 7 minutes because it's Christmas. Roll tape. Diga ben ne halen de doğru ki. Tamam, ben de şu an. Demo, bari bak şira.
Because I get
present from Santa. Because we get presents. He was born on Christmas. He taught people who God is, and he made followers so the world would not fall into sin, but fall into God's lead. He's the creator of the world. He's the creator of the world, and he saved us from Satan and sin. Jesus is the Christ, Lord, and the King of all the living creatures and the universe to me. Because he makes everything. Because he sent his one and only Son to save us. And the one and only Son he sent was Jesus, and he died on the cross. And I'm not sure I explained what I wanted to say, but that's all. Because he's gonna save the world. As he created everything.
Do you think that will answer your prayer?
Yes. She can, because she can listen to everyone. And she's everywhere.
About my worries and fears, but the only God I fear is the Lord.
Jesus Christ comes back, I'm gonna worship him. I want to thank God because he died on the cross and made the sin gone from us. He rose again in 3 days. I believe God loves us no matter what kind of relationship we are having with God. He listens to our prayers every day.
Saddens us. It's not as exciting